The autumn wind is a raider, pillaging just for fun.
I'm very loyal. Win, lose, or tie, Raider Nation till the day I die.
They came. They partied. They cheered. And when it was all over, the Raiders fans said goodbye to their team. A final game in Oakland that ended in heartbreak after the Jacksonville Jaguars scored a late touchdown to send Raider Nation home sad, and at least one fan in handcuffs. The frustration of the somber send-off was impossible to hide for some.
And you lose like this. Yeah, it's, you know, you're always expecting to leave the house with a win. This wasn't it.
Tina Biddle has been coming to Raiders home games from Southern Oregon. A long drive to get here. It'll now be a long, tough drive home.
Just a sad way to kind of go out, how this ended today.
It is a sad way. You know, because I don't know the second half, I don't know what happened to that locker room. I think they need me to get in there and kind of rile them up.
Young Leo has only known Raiders football for a little over a decade, a limited time that has become full of passion for the silver and black.
I've been with them for over 11 years, watching their games, baby showers, birthdays.
It's like watching a friend leave, isn't it?
More than that.
His face is weather-beaten.
For Marcellus Kane from Sacramento, it's hard to say goodbye, but it's not hard to stay positive.
I mean, yeah, like I said, we're going to miss it, but, you know, it's all good. You know what I mean? We're going to be bigger and better things.
For the final time, I'm covering the Oakland Raiders.
The autumn wind is a raider.
I'm Eric Rucker, Fox 40 News.